So hi, Dallas.
Hi there.
Hi, we've given you a lollipop too.
I have it here, yes. It doesn't look very appetizing, I've got to say.
Yes, I think Zara feels the same here as well. Now, okay, I want you both to place your tongue between the prongs here, okay?
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, of course, like I said, you don't do this at home. This has been specially designed for this. Okay, are you ready? You take it off me. Yeah. Okay.
Zara, you go first. You go first. I'm going to wait to see what happens.
Okay, you ready, Dallas?
Okay.
Now, you should be able to taste a flavour. So just put it on your tongue.
Oh, God, that is strong. Wow. Oh.
Is it strong?
It's quite sour, yeah.
Do you get sour as well?
Mm.
Is it very sour?
It's quite sour.
Is it? Yeah. So what's happening is that device is sending small electric currents through those prongs. So it's stimulating the taste buds on the tongue. So by varying that current, we can vary which of the taste buds are being stimulated and what flavour they can taste as well. What do you both think of that experience?
I don't think the inventors are going to win MasterChef just yet, but I think it's a really interesting technology.
Well, they might not be winning it because it's well known that we rely heavily on our smells to help us distinguish between tastes. So we have another device for you to try. Are you ready for this, Zara? There is a device called a Senti, which attaches to your smartphone just using the headphone jack here. So the idea is people can send you smells over the internet. Now, I know what you're thinking. Do I really want to be able to smell my friends? Probably not. Well, it's okay for the moment because we don't have that many smells. We only have a choice of 10. So you're going to have no nasty surprises. Okay. Now, Dallas, you should have one as well.
I've got mine here, yeah.
Brilliant. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'm going to try releasing a lemon smell to you as you have the lemon taste on your tongue. Okay? And this is really cool. We need to see this coming out here. Are we ready? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's try this. Lollipops at the ready. And sniff. Can you sniff it? Yeah? Can you smell that?
Yeah.
What does that smell like now then?
It makes it more like lemony.
It does make it more lemony, yeah. Do you get that sort of lemon sherbet sort of taste out of it now?
Oh, wow.
Yeah?
Wow.
Dallas, what do you think?
I think it's amazing. You get a proper little sort of jet of scent. And yeah, it is very sherbety, but it also makes the taste, a lot more vivid, I suppose, if that's the right word. A lot more obvious.
Does it feel more real when you have the taste and the smell there?
Yeah, because like before it was like, I think it was just more sharp and...
Yes, it's more sour, isn't it, when it's just the lemons, where now it's a bit more like a lemon cake or lemon sherbet, isn't it?
I think sherbet's exactly the right word, because this actually gives you that almost that kind of fizzing sensation on your tongue.
Brilliant. Okay, well, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed sharing a meal together, a feast of lemons. Thank you very much.
It's been a pleasure.